get. I came to a real.
Who won Wimbledon in 1924 and 1926 and 5 Olympic medals? Quite unexpected, really, when one doesn't necessarily realise tennis was an Olympic sport at that stage.
Had to do with a Victorian ideal, theory of the cultured gentleman athlete, man who plays strictly for his physical, emotional, and moral well-being, not for cash. The man who played for money, in the eyes of the amateur elites, was of a much lower social class. People will know that pro leagues existed in 1974 and 75, and in 68 and 69. Few will know about the 1931-32 pro league, called the International Lacrosse League, featuring the Toronto Maple Leafs and the Montreal Maroons, led by Lionel Conacher. Few know that the golden age of pro lacrosse, when the game was at its zenith.
Majestic bird or eagle that's out there. Bare feet today, so here they are, they're on the playing field. And there you go! There you go! Fantastic!
Somebody has to get out there and break.